Why assume I will be easy prey?
You lack killer instinct.
I have engaged in mortal combat.
Metropolis. It's the little things that really change a city's vibe. The weather, gentrification, the alien invasion.
Task Force X, stop sightseeing and see if you can kill everything in sight. Got it?
Hate to say it, but Waller's right. We got work to do. How did you three get split off this time?
Hey! Wasn't my fault we got lost! This time.
We should convene at the Daily Planet. It is a very central location.
Still playing tour guide, Sharky. Love that.
I thought we were meeting up. Shark? Shark, you gotta be nearby.
I am in a tunnel. It only has two exits despite its length. It seems highly inadvisable. Human architecture is fascinating. Whoa.
Boyd, mate, you ever taken a vacation that wasn't work?
Greetings, Deadshot. Where are Harley and Boomerang?
Not with you. That's the problem. Boomer, check in.
What, me? Yeah, see, I had to fight off half of Brainiac's army. Yeah, all on my own. Yeah, me!
Ah, Boomerang. You seem uninjured despite your supposedly harrowing battles. Did you not see Harley?
No, I didn't see her through all the, bodies. Hey, Hals, where'd you disappear to? Ain't got yourself beat up, have ya?
Deadshot's all. You ain't got no self-preservation, Quinn. I had to be there. Or alive. Anywho, I'll be there in a Gotham minute. Hello, boys. How's your apocalypse been going?
Now that we're finally all here, we can get down to...
Almost forgot. There's a big honking group of baddies ready to descend on us like fresh meat at the buffet line. So, who's staying to play hero? Wonder if there's any candy in the lobby. Love lobby candy. That butterscotch, too sticky. Ah, the propaganda arm of capitalism. Nice lobby. Very old money yard deco. Would have been real nice if they'd ever given me press outside a Joker, though. Even my best solo work was just a setup to his punchlines as far as they were concerned. Yeah, well, ain't nobody calling me a sidekick now. Least of all this place. Hey, Waller. Skull ship's honked off at us. Over.
All of you, move to the objective. The Promethean shield is up, but it won't last forever.
Reminds me of a Sunday morning back home.
Yes, the nostalgia of an active war zone. During the Hammerhead conflicts of my youth...
No, focus, people. Those shark fights do sound pretty cool, though, big man.
Move to the engagement zone, Task Force X. All right, weapons free. Take out as many of them as you can before I pull you out.
Extinguished.
Roger that, Quinn. Firing on your target.
Targeting another resistor!
Neither us will pull a shark!
I feel like I should have seen this one coming.
My name is Amanda Waller. I am the director of Argus, a division of Homeland Security you've never even heard of. But we've heard of you. And I'm here to make you an offer. You're tenacious as junkyard dogs. Desperate. Hungry. You know how to survive. Now that might make you the kings and queens of Arkham, but outside these walls, the world's forgotten about you. And you're going to spend the rest of your lives picking maggots out of prison meatloaf. I could change that. I could be your way out. A chance to do some good.
And hey, Harley Quinn, Arkham Gazette. Just a quick question. What's with the frickin' shark?
I would be happy to introduce myself.
That won't be necessary, King Shark. This is a microbomb injector from our friends at LexCorp. Stick it in your target's neck, and it's good night. You want this to be where you take your last breath? No? Then help me. I only need one of you. As for the other three, you're dead already. So, show me what you got.
So,
sorry.
So, makes sense Waller would want the world's deadliest assassin in her pocket. I don't know what she wants the rest of you for.
Knowing Amanda Waller, it is nothing good, in my experience.
What the heck is your experience? And what's a fish doing in Arkham? You got mental health issues, Shark.
Generalized anxiety, but I was brought here from my home.
The ocean?
Bell Rev Penitentiary.
Can you all focus for one damn minute? This is clearly a trap. Any of us touch that thing, none of us is getting out of here.
The prisoner's dilemma.
What's the bloody dilemma?
This prisoner wants out.
Come on, Captain. You just got here. I've been inside 5 frickin' years.
Feels like I've been stuck in this conversation for 5 years. Can we please...
Oh, so sorry, Deadshot. Are we interrupting your being strapped to a gurney?
Isn't Deadshot supposed to be white?
Aren't you supposed to be shutting your damn mouth? Kangaroo-looking ass.
Because you are Australian.
Okay, so are we gonna do the murder each other thing or what? Because I'll be straight with you. I'd kill anyone to get out of here. I'd kill you. I'd kill myself.
Nobody's killing anybody. If no one goes for the bomb, Waller comes back in here, sees she's not dealing with 4 screw-up psychos, we all get out.
So then we do nothing. Excellent. I have grown quite skilled at...
Enjoy your nothing, idiots. Maybe you should have spent less time in brain class and more time learning how to pick locks. Because it looks like Captain Boomerang...
If you want trouble, you got it. You said you've been thinking, I just thought it. Well, if you're looking, you know where I'll be. This is the last place that you might have seen me.
The shark's right. She played you all.
You played yourselves. Welcome to Task Force X.
Tight spaces. Breathe. Plan to deal with these crazy sons of... You're already awake, aren't you?
Actually, I'm the son of a god. It is my shame to suffer mortals and their buffoonery.
You and me both. Wasn't planning on picking up a bunch of liabilities in Arkham.
Ah! Oh! There's something in my ear! Did one of you bastards inject something in my ear?
In-ear CIC comms. Bet we can hear your bullshit wherever we go now.
You guys are making a girl miss solitary. Still, sure is nice to be out of Arkham. Thanks, douchebags.
Well, we could have started a riot like normal people. But no! Everyone's a backstabber!
It was a test. A mind game. I do not know if we passed or failed.
Well, 4 exploding heads are better than 1. Where are we going, and who are we killing?
They geared us up to take on an army.
Wait. Is that big dropkick driving the flaming train?
I am not. I have never traveled by train before.
Ah, oh, brilliant.
You jinxed it. This ride's like the Aussie. It's old and it stinks.
Joke's on you, love. I'm not that old.
Sharkman, pull that brake lever.
Together would be a train wreck, and you do not disappoint!
asshole train! Stupid brain bombs! Stupid deal!
Hey, hold up, big man.
What is it?
Can you feel that?
Feel what? Is this a trick?
Old school. Guess Miss Off the Books got something to tell us.
Or she made us a mixtape.
Congratulations, Task Force S. If you're hearing this, at least one of you made it to the area of operations alive.
Thanks to the shark.
Silence, Australian.
Comms don't function that deep underground. So this tape will have to suffice. Here are your objectives.
Here we go.
Each of you has a C4 charge in your equipment. Use all of them to detonate the old station schedule wall. Go through. Get to the roof of the building you find. Establish comms with me.
Way to micromanage, lady.
Task Force X, these are your orders. Ignore them, split up, or piss me off in any way, and I pull the trigger on the micro-bombs you so helpfully implanted in one another's skulls. If you survive, we'll speak again. Waller out.
Ready to blow!
Yeah. Try not to get blown up. 3, 2, 1!
It's gonna be one for the funny bucks. I can feel it!
Doors on that elevator are shut right up. We shoot that junction box up there and we might be able to get out. Woo! We on a game show?
Harley Quinn, should you not be more cautious?
She ain't wired that way.
Oh, Deadshot.
Until we figure out where the hell we are, let's play along with
Lawler.
Oh, is this a superhero museum? Hate superheroes. And museums.
I've seen it on TV. It's the Hall of Justice.
So let's rob the place!
Idiot!
Pretty sweet equipment in this case. Let's grab it and go.
Hey, man, watch the...
Ah, shit!
Glass.
I'm okay.
What the hell you got there?
Thought this baby was a myth. Speed Force Gauntlet. Back when Doc Savannah tried to lift Flash's gimmick.
Miss you, Red. The Riddler's Hat of Invisibility!
Where'd the shark go?
Children.
Ooh, nothing says international assassin like a frickin' jetpack!
Shit, I'd break my damn neck.
You're probably right. Jetpacks seem more like a Deathstroke thing anyway. Mine.
That, hat's not gonna get you vertical, Shark.
I can make my own way up.
Guns. Let's get up on that roof and get our freedom back. Reckon I could muscle this door. Good to get out of that place.
Thing, right? Cool.
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Walla! 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 Oh, right. Oi, Walla! What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here! There's a giant skull in the sky!
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first assets to make it into Metropolis alive. We're sending a signal transponder to your location. Your orders are to activate that transponder. Waller out.
Give me one reason why we should go out into that shit show.
The bombs, dumbass.
Morbid curiosity.
Ah!
Waller is not offering us a choice.
Ready to jump off the roof now.
I want that transponder activated, Task Force.
The hell is that?
Is that a bloody alien?
I suppose that counts as activating the transponder.
Next to a steel pimple with legs. Eyes up, people!
What does that mean?
Shoot the damn things!
What the hell are those things?
Why do they smell like that?
Get your guns up!
Deacon, this is why you never make a Metropolis.
Same thing, Quinn. Wait, Floyd Lawton? They've got to do something about security at Arkham. You know what? I'm in the middle of recon for Brainiac. Let's walk and talk. Look at that. Insurgents can't touch us. Brainiac says
hey, you keep saying Brainiac like it's a thing, but I don't think it's a thing.
Brainiac's the one finally bringing order to this world, making a home for his people. All this, Soon, it'll be a new planet, Kolu. That's been my mission for, what, 3 weeks now? Of that and securing Liv's metahumans. But looking at you, I don't see the potential. Either way, we'll put you to good use. Come on.
Mr. Lantern, sir, I'm no meta. Could I...
Shh. I want you to see this. Pay attention, Floyd.
Let me go home, please.
Looks bad, feels worse. But once you've been enhanced, there's no going back. Outstanding.
You're searching for stragglers. Augmenting Brainiac's army.
The Shard gets it. We shipped out 8 million already.
Green Lantern! Help!
These resistors just don't respect martial law. Time to rally up with Brainiac. Ready to make the leap?
Lantern, I'm putting 2 rounds in this Brainiac skull. Then I'm coming for you.
Yeah? Maybe I'll tell him I only found 3 metas. And 1 dead body. Cut the piece. Flash! Brainiac wondered how you got off the ship.
Speedster secret. The League doesn't leave anyone behind. Let's make you right, buddy.
You know, that's just what I was gonna say.
Waller, send us assistance. Green Lantern.
You put a target on our packs, Waller. Green Lantern would have killed our asses if the Flash didn't show up.
The Flash is alive? And still human?
Well, he slammed Lantern off the roof at 1,000,000 miles an hour.
I need you prepared to bring him in. Take a recon path across the city. I'll brief you en route.
New bullet!
A bracing encounter! But we did not find the Flash.
He was here! I can bloody feel it. Hate it!
You guys get the memo? Big invasion. Crime's on a break. Hide. Get somewhere safe.
Come on, Flash. You're making this a whole thing.
Do you have the Flash?
Sorry, lady. He's, kind of busy in a biffo with a giant Green Lantern!
Flash, you got the wrong idea about Brainiac. Come back to the Skull Ship.
I don't know, man. Skull Ship? Sounds pretty evil villain to me. Out of control Lantern ahead. Stay back.
Flash, I'm trying to be easy here. Brainiac just wanted to talk.
Like how he talked to you? Listen to yourself. You've been brainwashed. Lantern, wake up, buddy. See what Brainiac's got you doing.
I'm saving
this
the world.
This is bad, guys.
That's the League's
Go.
Mission. Now
Run.
Get over here before I have to hurt you.
You want me, buddy? Then here I come.
As expected, Flash got his ass handed to him.
So, why aren't we out there rubbing salt in his wounds, Boomerang?
Yeah, let's find the bastard. And some salt.
But there ain't shit.
By my stopwatch, you owe me an up.
So where's the Flash at, genius?
You've wasted our time.
Oh, ye of little faith. Thing about Flash is, he's a coward. Guy like him sees a guy like me coming,
His dad's quaking in his boots.
Quaking too fast to see! Your atomic vibration crap doesn't fool me, mate! Green Lantern really gave you the bash, didn't he? I owe him a tinny, even if he is a cop.
You can buy Lantern a beer after I put him in the ground.
Oi, this is about me and Flash. Get your own moment, why don't ya?
Seems to me like this is about... Waller, the area's hot. Flash wants to stay behind, hold him off. Great guy.
If he gets captured, I'll kill you myself.
You know, I'm starting to not like her.
We're about to get incoming. You three, stay on the Flash.
New intel. Melee enemies with kinetic shields to open them up. Got it?
Gonna be in danger, it should be from us!
Our enemies come again!
Worst dirty movie I ever saw!
There!
There were survivors. They have fled recently, leaving snacks in their wake.
They had the right idea. Somebody find the back entrance.
Best dirty movie I ever saw. Oh, crap!
This door will not hold. We must barricade it.
You stay here, pal.
You hear that? No more freaks.
Something scared him off? Drones kaput, grapples kaput, Bat used his darn disruptor on us.
Where are you? Your priority is getting Flash back to the Hall of Justice.
That ain't my priority. Come on, haul your asses to the exit.
Exit door's out. Let's try the emergency exit. They've gotta be open. Health and safety, baby. Wow, he whomped the hell out of Deadshot. Is this tragic irony? I feel like it's tragic irony.
Lantern, I have the Flash. Your four escaped criminals. They led me right to him. No, not a threat at all. Still, let their corpses strike fear into those who'd resist.
Set up in some bullshit-ass construct castle.
You jealous, Deadshot? You sound jealous.
Lantern's fortress is very impressive, but our orders are to return to the Hall of Justice, not marvel at his powers.
Give me some positive thinking. And like a...
Man, the League's gotta have something behind that door to help us get out from under Waller. Yeah, work those back muscles.
Settle down, mate. This job calls for finesse. Maybe a little sleight of hand.
Touch the bone bit.
This entire time.
Be cool. You can rip his arms off after we get in there.
Got any other flash body parts we should know about?
Just the fastest thumb in the West.
After that gross-ass detour, we're back in business.
All right, let's steal this shit.
Everything's locked down tight. Let's see what this computer table can do.
Up your ass.
I'm getting the hell out of here, and this map is gonna tell me how.
Obey!
Computer, activate the threat assessment matrix.
What? You tough guys never seen a bat computer? You can make it do all kinds of stuff. You can play Snake, you can... Whoa. Ah, no lasso? You gotta be kidding me.
I got her. Where the hell are the rest of you?
We need to strike.
Explain yourself.
I mask my insecurities with drink and bad behavior. Oh.
What have you done with Flash?
Batman got him. Please don't kill me, evil Wonder Woman. Look, here's his thumb. It just came off, I swear.
Step on me next.
You brought them, Amanda Waller?
Unfortunately. You're damaging Argus property.
This is some bullshit. Got my daughter a Wonder Woman shirt last Christmas.
You have no authority here. Leave and take your criminals with you.
She knows who we are.
I'm taking authority. We trusted you. Let you live among us. Now your friends are slaughtering the people they swore to protect.
Batman, Green Lantern, The Flash, and Superman. You're the last one left, Diana. You need to work with us.
They have been enslaved by something terrible. Their minds are not their own. I will find a way to bring them back. We will defeat Brainiac and end this madness. heroes, not you.
Are we letting her just leave?
She is already gone. Like your courage when you are threatened.
Shut up, Shark!
She won't do what needs to be done. Can't do it. Too damn honorable. That's where you come in. Task Force X, your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
We've got no chance. I've eaten fish tougher than this bloke.
I knew this day might come. And you better believe I prepared. There's another task force operative on site to support you. Meet with her before you go. That's all.